pulling and excessive barking. So those are some of the things we're going to work on. But first, let's see where what obedience he has. So we'll start with come. 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 Okay. So then we'll have him down. Down. Sit. 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 So as you can see, we have some work to do. Check back in 2 weeks for our final results.